Good morning. Welcome back to the channel, baby. This is another cover lover, and I don't know if you can tell, but I just got out of the shower, and took a shower and I folded some clothes and did some dishes, and I'm retired, so that's what I do now. I don't mind it at all. I help Sue out, and it's a good thing. A good friend, really, and a longtime subscriber to the channel, Wade Hines. Wade, this is for you. Requested a song, and that I would do a certain song and dedicate it to Janine. And I'm glad to do that. And if anybody else has anything, I'm glad to do it. But I felt really special about doing this one. But also, I could tell there's some kind of meaning going on. I don't need to know the backstory, but just to know that he wanted a request, that he wanted it to go out to Janine. And again, I'm not sure, anyway, it doesn't matter. I'm glad to do it. And Wade, you're right. The Joan Baez, I'm going to do Joan Baez Forever Young. He requested that song, Forever Young, and by Joan Baez, and then he wanted a Pete Seeger. Well, he said Pete Seeger and Joan do very good but different takes on it. And so I listened to those first, and he's right, and I think that's what needs to be done. So Wade, this goes out to you in honor or dedication or whatever to Janine, and maybe one day you'll give me the backstory, but that's okay. Brother, I appreciate you very much. The Forever Young by Joan Baez is going to be first, and then we'll do the Pete Seeger. Joan Baez is 82, so she would have been born in the 30s. So she was, or 40s even. And so she was part of that whole generation, 60s generation, and along with Neil Young was one that I love from that era. Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young, of course. And of course, Pete Seeger is he died at 94. He would have been, he died at 94 years old in 2014. So he's a good bit older than both of those, but he kind of led that launch of the folk music. He was very popular in that, and you'll see why, actually. So without further ado, I'm going to keep my mouth shut, and I'm going to do this. Wade, this goes dedicated to Janine. Brother, here you go. I hope all is well with you, Wade. Okay, here we go. All right.
May God's blessing keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung. May you stay. May you grow up to be true. May you always know the truth and see the light surrounding you. May you always be courageous, stand upright and be strong, and may you stay. feet, always be swift. May you have a strong foundation when the winds of change shift. May your heart always be joyful. May your song always be sung, and may you stay. Forever young. Forever young. Forever young. May you
the next one up here. Let me just say about that I forgot a bunch of other people in there, although they were different. They weren't really folk singers. but yeah, it reminds me of the time, you know, Grateful Dead were starting to become at that time. Jimi Hendrix, they showed a picture of him and her together. Janis Joplin, The Doors, they were all there together. And again, there were different styles of music, I know, but they were all part of that milieu of the 60s. Trying to press toward an aim, right? And this song, I love this song because every parent, if you're a parent, this is what you want for your children. I mean, yes, you want them to stay forever young, but you want them to have, to do good things, right? You want them to grow up to be just spectacular human beings. And what a good song, man. Thank you, babe. We're gonna get into this next one. This is Pete Seeger. So like I said, it's gonna be different. I have not listened to this one. I've heard the Joan Baez one the number of dozens of years ago. I've never heard the Pete Seeger, so this will be interesting. I've heard some of his other work, and he was a great songwriter too. So here we go. That's Pete, and I don't know when that picture was taken, but he was an older man then, so here we go. I'm going to start.
May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung. And may you stay forever young. May you stay forever young.
Pause this and run it back. Man, I love that. I do. I just love this so much because I've not heard him, but there's something about it's wistful, but at the same time, it's so hopeful. And I'm sorry, guys. Let me run it back.
May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung. And may you stay forever young. May you stay forever young. May you grow up to be righteous. May you grow up to be true. May you always know the truth and see the lights surrounding you. May you always be courageous. Stand upright and be strong. And may you stay forever young. May you stay forever young. Your hands always be busy. May your feet always be swift. May you have a strong foundation when the winds of changes shift. May your heart always be joyful. May your song always be sung. And may you stay forever young. 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 May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung. And may you stay forever young. May you stay forever young. May you stay forever young.
Man, I love that. I love that for so many different reasons. Thank you, Blade. There's just so much hope in that song, right? And of course, all these pictures of him smiling, of course, and he's, most of these pictures, he's an older man. There's a few of when he was doing stuff when he was younger, and they showed him with a lead belly and, oh my gosh, the other folk singer of the time, of the 20s, 30s, whenever that was. And man, it's so great. I love the juxtaposition of this guy doing that song and Joan Baez, because they're two totally different takes on the same song. And I love the fact that he didn't sing it. He just kind of talked his way through it. And man, that was great. So listen, wait. This goes out to Janine. I dedicate this whole thing to Janine. So I hope you guys, the prayers among you, and I'm a prayer, pray for Wade, pray for Janine, if that's what we need to do, we'll certainly do that. I'm going to let it go here. And if you like this video, hit like. Another guy that was around that time is John Prine. I don't know if you can see that guy. Like, subscribe. Share, subscribe, like, subscribe, guys. I'm sorry, my brain. Like, subscribe, share, hit the notification bell because I do release batches at a time. I think it's a comment down below if you have a suggestion or need a dedication, anything. I'm glad to do it for you. Okay, guys, thank you so much. Have a great afternoon.